www.mit.edu.
All right, let's try another pretty simple process. Let's just take a gas in some volume, V, and over here is going to be vacuum, V equal volume, and we're going to remove the barrier. You know what's going to happen spontaneously, right? The gas is going to fill the available volume once it becomes available.